love the Lord, we will love His presence. We'll love talking to Him, and we will love to hear His voice. We'll love to behold His beauty. We'll love to see His glory. We'll love to be in Your presence, and we will stay here as long as we can. Affection for Your house. We'll give everything to build Your church and make it glorious. We love coming to Your house just because we love You. Oh Lord, we want to stay here. We want to stay as long as we can. Oh, oh, now that we've arrived, what are we gonna do with Him? Oh, 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 now that we've arrived, what are we gonna do with Him? Oh, now that I love Jesus, I will serve Him with all my heart. Whoa. I'll serve Him when I'm young. I'll serve Him when I'm older. I'll give Him all my energy, and I'll give Him all my time. Oh Lord, I wanna be Your servant. What a blessing.
I've got a message from the Lord. Jesus sent me.
to you. Are you ready to listen? Do you wanna hear it? Did I make a mistake when I called you? Should I have chosen another person or anointed another one? How many times will I give you dreams and visions and powerful convictions? Still you don't obey. The reason why I'm asking these questions, you take it so lightly. You take me so lightly. If I give my life for you, oh, will you give your life for me? And if I die for you, will you die for me too? If I shed my blood for you, oh, what will you do with it? Will you despise my blood, or will you treasure it? What is the point of showing so much love when I get so little feedback from the person I love so dearly? I wanna know if it all means nothing to you. What I am saying doesn't touch you. You don't care about my mission. The reason why I'm asking these questions, you take it so lightly. You take me so lightly, yeah. If I give my life for you, oh, will you give your life for me? And if I die for you, will you die for me too? And if I shed my blood for you, oh, what will you do with it? Will you despise my blood, or will you treasure it? God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten. Oh, whoever believes in Jesus should not perish but have new life. And God commended his love toward us. Oh, and while we were yet sinners, Jesus died on the cross for sinners. The reason why I'm quoting these scriptures is because you've forgotten all about them. Jesus gave his life for you. What will you do with it? And Jesus died for you. Will you die for him too? Jesus shed his blood for you. Oh, what will you do with it? Will you despise his blood, or will you treasure it? If I give my heart to you, yeah, will you treasure it? Oh, oh, oh. If I give my life for you, oh, 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 oh. An appreciated person who will not take my love for granted. Do you know how long I've been waiting? Have I waited in vain for nothing? It seems like you never really love me. The reason why I'm speaking this way, you broke my heart and you took me for granted. Hey, if I give my life for you, oh, will you give your life for me? And if I die for you, for me too. If I shed my blood for you, what will you do with it? Will you despise my blood, or will you treasure it? If I give my heart to you, shed my blood for you. Oh, oh. If I give my life for you, oh, oh, oh. Will you love me back? Will you love me back? Will you love me back? If I give my heart to you, if I shed my blood for you, if I give my life for you, will you love me? What will you do with it? Gospel until your life is done. If you love me, obey the Great Commission, yeah. Build churches everywhere, in every town, every province, every city, yeah. Papua New Guinea shall be saved. But tell me, how long is it gonna take for you to open me? I have a feeling that I'm waiting in vain, oh, for you to do my will. That's why I keep asking, am I gonna wait in vain for your love? I wanna know, am I gonna wait in vain for your love? Oh, oh. Am I gonna wait in vain for your love? Oh, am I gonna wait in vain for your love? Do you remember what I told you? I told you build a mega church, yeah. And I told you, have a burning vision, oh, oh, oh. Your vision must be big. But all you do does not lead to church growth. It seems your mind is on other things, yeah. All you say is, Lord, bless me now. Bless me in Port Moresby and prosper me today. But I have a feeling that I'm waiting in vain for you to obey me. I have a feeling that I'm waiting in vain, oh, for you to do my will. That's why I keep asking, am I gonna wait in vain for your love? I want to know, am I gonna wait in vain for your love? Yeah. Am I gonna wait in vain for your love? Yeah. Am I gonna wait in Why are you so hard? Why are you so difficult? Why don't you want to move? Why don't you want to change?
Church buildings, is he gonna?